I'm Alan Banks. I work for Rowe Dental Laboratory, and today we're going to compare restorations you use every day in your office with our indestructible TLZ All Zirconia crown, and you are going to be excited. All right, so let's compare the fracture toughness of restorations you use in your office every day compared to the TLZ All Zirconia restoration. In my hand, I have a 4-unit bridge, porcelain to metal. Porcelain fused to zirconia, unnamed brand, and low fusing porcelains on a couple other porcelain fused metal crowns. We're going to smash each one of them with this hammer and see which one can withstand it. Mind you, we have used the same TLZ all zirconia crown in all of our tests to date, same crown, no fracturing, tough stuff. Okay, sample number one, 4-unit low fusing porcelain to metal bridge. Failure. Second test. Porcelain fused to metal, low fusing, same alloy. That's a fracture. That's a failure. Let's try an anterior crown. Again, porcelain fused to metal. Complete failure. Let's try a porcelain fused to zirconia. A little bit of chipping. Try one more. That's a failure. Let's try our all zirconia TLZ crown. Can't break it, folks. And we understand this isn't the most scientific of all studies, but I think the results are very conclusive.